is her tickets. Pony for a boat ride up and down the Thames, pie mash, sing song and disco, and a raffle. Yeah, I'll have two of them. It's our boat, the Mercia. Every year we get the Mercia. Nina and a pie mash. Go on. How's the service going?
This is fabulous. Oh, this is all for the hospice, everything.
Yeah.
Would you ever think a Scouser giving Cockneys pie and mash? Tommy, come on in. Tell this wonderful man what you think about the pie and mash. What's the tradition of pie
and mash? You had a bit of pie and mash?
It's traditional pie and mash. Unfortunately, it comes from South London because I come from East London.
Yeah, but we invented it.
Really?
Yeah, do you know where the first one was?
Go on.
Union Street, SE1.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure that? You definitely got
Blanchard,
that in writing. I would challenge that.
Emily Blanchard's 1844.
When I was a 12-year-old, and the Kellys used to have a stream of pie mash shops all the way down Bethnal Green, down the Roman Road, and all over East London.
Just Google it, my friend.
I will do.
Gotta love them cable cars, ain't you, don't they? They all look full up now, don't they, the cable cars?
Yeah.
Persevere and they become popular. It's only because there was nothing over to go to, wasn't it?
There was nothing.
There's the Anthony Gormley. Watch it turn into a man. Just coming through the Thames barrier. You've seen when it shuts, these big round things spin round, but underneath is a big, as it spins round, a big shield comes up. It all looks like one big Manhattan city, but ain't, that's Woolwich, Greenwich and Canary Wharf over two sides of the river.
I'm gonna make you mine.
you come, trust a special light and all of time couple. When you can't find your way
home. Surfside, look at it, it's much better. Pub on the Thames, that'd do, wouldn't it? What else do you want to be known as? How did a big wheel end up like a big tourist attraction? It's just like a funfair attraction.
It's going round, isn't it?
Yeah. There's people on the beach just enjoying themselves with fire and fun, and probably got a bit of music going on. Lovely. Is that the greatest building in London? Oh, it's up there, but there's a lot of contenders. The Belfast. Remember we was down there on that thing? There, was it? Look. Come on, all them guns going on. Bit of a night, wasn't it? The Angel's got the best river views in London, and it don't even bother trying to get people in. Miserable fuckers.
Who is?
They're the people in there.
It's
a Sam Smith thing. They don't care about customers. I think their beer can do it all. That could be the busiest pub in fucking in London. Look, the fucking views. I've had like 200 years of my family drinking in there. And then you've got the Mayflower. It hasn't got much view at all. It is chocker, because they ain't miserable bastards. They welcoming people and know how to run a pub. Look. This is supposed to be the big next development in Deptford. My old man worked there, owned by Murdoch, and he gave them all satellite dishes when he had Sky TV. Nice moon.
Yeah, you've got to win again.
I climbed up there. I was like a fucking old sailor from 200 years ago. I climbed up it. Full moon over Cutty Sark. That'd do, wouldn't it? How about that? Well, got lucky last night. Had one of the raffles. Ticket 200. On a big bag of alcohol. There was another three cans, but I drank them on the boat. That's getting up and going to the bar.